here today for some fun with line dancing. My name is Bonnie, better known as Happy Feet, and we are the Wednesday Wind Down Line Dancers. So we're going to start off by teaching a dance today, and the name of the dance is called What's Your Flavor? And the song is by Q. And I do have here with me today two of the other Wednesday Wind Down Line Dancers.
Brown Sugar.
And?
Trail.
Okay. So, for the first part of the dance, we're going to start with a rock, okay? I'm going to walk you through it slowly, and then we'll put some music to it after we've completed the dance or at least two cycles of instructions. Okay. So the first part is a rock. You're going to put your right foot forward and do a 1, 2, 3, 4 count rock. Okay? I'm going to do that again. It's a 4 count rock with your right foot out, going back and forth. Ready? Go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay? The next part, we're going to walk back. We're going to take this right foot and we're going to walk back. Back with your right, back with your left. Okay? And then we're going to do that again. So we'll be doing that twice. We're going to do the rock, 1, 2, 3, 4, and then walk back, 1, 2, again. We're going to do that together. Ready? Go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Back on the right, back on the left. Okay? After that, we're going to walk up 4 count, starting with our right. A simple 4 count walk up forward. 1, 2, 3, 4. Once you get to the 4 count, you are going to angle your body. You're going to do a quarter turn to the left. So once you complete that 4 count, you'll be facing your right ear. Quarter turn to the left, and you'll be facing in a different direction. Okay? So I'm going to do that walk again. We're going to turn back around here, and we're going to do the 4 count walk up, starting with our right foot. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. And you see how on that 4 count we had turned, did our quarter turn to the left. Okay, now I'm going to do a 4 count walk to the left. 4 count, 5, 6, 7, go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, and once we get here, quarter turn. Okay, we're going to turn back around. I'm going to take that from the top to that point. We're going to start all the way at the top and walk back to that point. Then starting with the rock, 4 count rock, walk back 2 times, up 4. Starting from the top, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. Back on the right, back on the left. Again, 2, 3, 4. Back on the right, back on the left. And up, 2, 3, 4, left. 2, 3, 4. Okay, at this point, the dance is almost over. It's a nice, easy one. We're gonna roll to the right, and we'll roll to the left. You're gonna do that twice. You're gonna do it once, standing facing this direction, and you'll do a quarter turn to your left, and do another roll to the right, and another roll to the left. And it'll look like this. 5, 6, 7, 8. Roll right, roll left, quarter turn, right and left. At this point, it is the end of the dance. That is complete. It's one cycle of the dance. Now with our backs turned to you, we're going to do it again. This is a two-wall dance. So you'll be doing it facing forward, and then the second time, you'll be facing with your back to me. So now we're going to do it all over again, starting from the top. And I'm just going to do it all the way until I get back to the front. Then we'll put some music to it. Okay? 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. Back on the right, back on the left. Again, 2, 3, 4. Back on the right, back on the left. Walk 4, 2, 3 to the left. 1, 2, 3, 4. Roll right, roll left. Quarter turn, right and left. And that's, again, the end of the dance. It's a simple dance. It's a very fun dance. And the music is even nicer. So, at this point, I'm going to stop, put the music on, and then we're going to do it with with the music, and I hope you enjoy.